Everybody, BT, Backroads Traveler. I'm out here at a park. Just kind of chilling out. I thought I'd tell you about my boots. So, these are my preferred riding boot. This is the O'Neil Rider Shorty. Now these boots are absolutely, I mean, stiff, hard. You got toe protectors on them here. Two buckles. And of course the good old Velcro there. A bit of ankle protection. More than anything, they're hard as a rock. They're solid. They don't give at all. It's got some leather. There's a lot of plastic in this boot. But you know what? This boot does everything that I've ever wanted it to do. I've never been disappointed in it. It's not the most comfortable boot that you'll ever wear, but it's a solid boot. This is my go-to riding boot. The only exception to that is I wear the full-length boots when I'm out. When I know I'm running in the woods, or if I'm out running on gravel that I'm not real familiar with, or something like that. For the most part, I wear these. I've been wearing these for 2 months now. I mean, they look practically new. I'm actually wearing them now. They take quite a bit of abuse. There's a little bit of a divot right here in the rubber where I come off of the peg and onto the peg so often. Actually, that's not even a divot. That's just where the nubs are worn down. But 2 months of riding, yeah, well worth the money. And these are only about $100. And if you're looking for some solid riding boots that aren't overly tall, these can't come highly enough recommended by me. I love these boots. Again, O'Neil Ilmex Rider Shorty Boot. For the cat's pajamas.
Someday when time no more shall be, for I said death, where is your sting? Shelter me.